The VML method, fricative treatment analysis. Let's watch a short fricative treatment video of a child with ASD and apraxia of speech. Later, we will analyze it.
אנחנו צריכים לסיים את שניהם, 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 את שניהם. סו, סו, סי, סי, ואחרון סי, סי. אלוף, איזה יופי, איזה יופי. רגע, אני עושים ביחד, אני ביחד. סקל נושבים, ואז עושים את זה. פא. פא. בדיוק. פו.
פו.
טוב, פו.
פו.
ואחרון פה.
פה.
פה. טוב מאוד. טוב מאוד. שב, אתה עושה טוב. אתה עושה טוב. אתה עושה טוב. לא צריך לקום שאתה עושה טוב. זה כמו בתר הזן. איך הוא מדבר עם האריות? ככה. איך הוא מדבר איתם? ראש לראש. תעשה ראש לראש, אריות. עוד? יאללה, את כל הפה, מוכן? פא. פא. יעזור לך, יעזור לך. פא.
פא.
יופי, זה פו.
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 פו. פו. פו. פו. תקשיב.
פו.
לא, זה פו, מתחיל בפ. פו. פו. ענייני, ענייני. ענייני. די ענייני. פו.
פו.
יופי. פי.
פי.
ואחרון, פי.
פי.
ככה, לא צריך, לא צריך את זה. לא צריך.
In order to analyze the video, we need to examine four domains: manual techniques, motor learning principles, general teaching principles, and behavior. The manual techniques in the video are prompts for the vowels O, U, E, and E, visual cues, and followed imitation. While prompting the vowel U, the therapist helps the child to round his lips. While prompting the vowel O, the therapist brings the child's lips to an oval position using two fingers. While prompting the vowel E, the therapist stabilizes the child's jaw in mid-range position. While prompting the vowel E, the therapist helps the child to stretch his lips to the side. While prompting the consonant F, the therapist gives the child visual prompts regarding the lips shape and instructs him to start with blowing. The motor learning principles that can be observed are distributed learning while practicing blocks of 5 syllables each time and having a break in between. Motor scheme through practicing by a consonant group to keep a constant basis. Modeling through presenting the task before every attempt, directing towards a specific element and by explaining the task verbally. And using the 3-attempt rule in which the therapist shouldn't have more than 3 consecutive attempts of a single task before a mini break, regardless of success. The general learning principles found in this video includes 2 major domains, attention and motivation. The use of proximity, eye contact, being physical, intensity, and quick transitions helps to keep the child's attention. In order to sustain high level of motivation, there is use of the swing, fun environment, therapist-child relationship, quick pace, food, routine, and Pygmalion effect by praising the child all the time. The child bites his hand and tries to get up a few times, as saying, "It is hard for me," but not more than that, since he is getting back and cooperates beautifully. He sustained eye contact and allow physical prompting, which means he's eager to learn.